No, no, no. I'm not checking out the internet because I'm glad that there are at least a dozen doppelgangers and stooges out there who claim to be Werner Herzog, which is wonderful because I take them as my unpaid bodyguards. Let them do battle out there. There are voice imitators who read How the Grinch Ruined Christmas with allegedly my voice. Before I even edited the film that I did in Antarctica, there was already a parody of the film out there in the internet. And there is somebody, it's very interesting how people read, they do not read context anymore. There's, for example, a letter, Werner Herzog's letter to his cleaning lady, to his housemaid, Rosalinde or something. And it's just heaping invectives over her and putting her down and scolding her. And it had lots of hits on the internet. And it is very strange because it says Werner Herzog's open letter to his cleaning lady. And then it says under it, it says written by Scott Martin or so. Even though the writer identifies himself, more than two-thirds of people on the internet believe that it's me. So it's a very strange world out there, and in a way, I see it from some distance, and I see it with amusement, but I don't want to mix into it.
You know, just a few weeks ago on this stage, there was a wonderful concert of Sounds of Los Angeles, and one of the performers was a rapper named Bus Driver, and he has a rap called Werner Herzog, and in which he proposes that become our local lingo for anything we like. We just say, or even a verb, we Werner Herzog'd it.
I have to serve many purposes, and I'm game for it.